Hello, everyone. Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager, Microsoft Fabric. Welcome to A Smarter Way to Explore Data. In this video, Anita introduces game-changing AI features in Power BI, including AI data schemas for refined insights, verified answers for trusted responses, and AI instructions to tailor results to your business needs. Let's dive into how these tools are reshaping data explorations. Let's take a look.
I'm currently in Power BI Desktop, and I want to prep my data for AI. In the Home ribbon, I select a new button labeled Prep Data for AI. The button opens up a dialog with three options for data prep: simplifying the data schema, verified answers, and adding in AI instructions. Let's take a look at all of our tables in the Simplified Data Schema tab. I have a table in my semantic model with some test measures to aid in report building. However, these fields have junk data and confusing names. Through AI Data Schema, I can deselect this table so that Copilot won't use these fields to reason over. This helps eliminate confusion, especially when there are multiple fields with spend in the name. Now, when I ask questions in the report pane, Copilot will not consider these test measures to try to answer the questions. Perhaps there are visuals in our report that we want to support commonly asked questions by end users. We can set up verified answers to help with this. To set up a verified answer, simply navigate to the relevant visual and then select the ellipses in the top right and then click Set Up a Verified Answer. Here, we'll set up a verified answer for spending over time. And we'll also make sure to include the option to filter on the verified answer. We will add the filters for year, season, and island name. After we've added our phrase, verified our filters, and applied the settings for the verified answer, now, when user asks questions about spending, Copilot will return this visual as a verified answer. You can also manage all of your verified answers in this dialog. There may also be times when you want to add additional context or information to your dataset to help Copilot better understand what you mean. This is where applying AI instructions comes in. Let's say many end users ask about the busy season, but you want to ensure that Copilot knows exactly what months in Hawaii are the busy season. Here, we can apply an instruction indicating that the busy season is April to November. Now, when we ask Copilot questions about the busy season, it will know how to account for data from April to November. Now, let's see some of this data prep in action. First, let's ask Copilot about the spending over time specifically for the island Maui. Copilot returns a verified answer and actually filters that verified answer by the island Maui. Perhaps we also want some information on visitors. So let's ask Copilot how many visitors were there during busy season in 2016. Notice how we've asked about busy season, a term that Copilot may not understand. Since we've added instructions, Copilot understands what busy season means and returns the correct values specific to the months that we outlined. Now that I've prepped my data and ensured that it works, I want to indicate that my model has been prepped for AI. I've published my model and I'm now in the service in the workspace I published the model to. I'm going to select my model in the workspace and navigate to the setting icon in the top left. From there, I will navigate to the AI preparation tab and select the Prep for AI box and hit Apply. This will ensure data shows up for end users without warnings. Models and reports built with data that isn't marked as prepped will appear with warning labels.
Wow, what a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Power BI YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, for Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.